Mexican cartels are forced underground to smuggle deadly drugs and other contraband into the United States.